Spirit of the Lord will be there too. There's no fellowship so sweet, there's no thrill that can compete with the thrill I feel whenever God's children meet. And on that great reunion day, when our Lord says, come away, and the saints from every land stream through the gate, joining loved ones round the throne, at last we'll all be gathered home. That will be the greatest thrill we've ever known. People love the thrill that I feel when I get together with God. God's wonderful people. What a sight just to see all the happy faces praising God in heavenly places. What a thrill that I feel when I get together with
sidewalks, they suddenly grew still as a man came through the entrance of the city. There he touched and healed a blind man with a little piece of clay. With trembling lips you could hear the people say, and they said, Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, He is the Son of God. Jesus,
Jesus,
precious Son of God. Sweetest Rose of Sharon came to set us free. And I say, Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, and He's everything to me. Yes, He's all the world to me. There are footprints in the sand along the Sea of Galilee, where thousands came to hear Him and to see Him. There He spoke of love and kindness, yes, He brought a better way. And as He spoke, they turned and whispered, and they'd say, could this be Jesus?
Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, He is the Son of God.
Jesus,
Jesus,
precious Son of God,
sweetest Rose of Sharon, came to set us free.
And I say, Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, and He's everything to me.
Yes, He's all the
cold, and the sky turned black as they nailed Him to a tree. There He died for every man and every nation. But the price he paid and the blood he shed are changing lives today. And with joy and praise you could hear those people say, Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, he is the Son of God.
Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, precious Son of God,
sweetest rose of Sharon,
came to set us free. And I say, Jesus,
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 and he's everything to me.
Yes, he's
all the from above.
Just to think of the cross
losing down,
the nails in his hands, his bleeding crown.
To think of the cross
losing down,
it should have been me,
it should have been me.
Instead I am free, I am. I am free.
Miracles happen to me. God said, and I believe. Thank you. There are days I know when you get so discouraged, it seems that all hope is gone. But there's one, only one, who can give you courage and strength to carry on.
Never give up. Jesus is coming. It's the darkest just before dawn. Never give up. Jesus is coming. Never give up. Keep holding on. This the world I know can't last much longer, and sin will soon pass away. But my faith in God keeps growing stronger. For Jesus is coming someday.
Never give up. Jesus is coming.
It's the darkest just before dawn. Keep on.